In today's video, we're going to look at the historical Mexican peso futures chart. So let's get started. We go to our website, ccstrade.com, and you must be aware that if you're considering trading futures, there are risks involved. So please read the disclaimer. Risk capital only. This disclaimer is at the bottom page of every chart on our website, so please pay attention. Okay, so we go to quotes and charts, futures historical charts. Where were you in 1959? We ask that question because our charts go back that far in some instances. Every chart, every month, every commodity, since inception, it's all there for you to study. But for today, we're going to look at the Mexican peso chart. This should look interesting in light of the recent developments. So what has happened here is you're automatically prompted to a daily continuation chart, which means every bar represents one day. Okay, so and the reason it's called a continuation chart is that they plot the most current active month, and then they start with January, and then they plot it, and then they go to February and plot it, and so forth and so on, and they just continue into the future with the most current active month. And that's why it's called a continuation chart. So to give you an idea, this is how the contract traded on election day when President Trump got elected, and he's been talking about building a wall and fines and all that, and the Mexican peso lost 20% of its value. Now, what does that look like in perspective on a longer term basis? Well, we can look at a weekly chart where every bar represents a week. And as we could see, the Mexican peso really has been declining for a while now, for several years. It peaked out in 2013, and it's been declining ever since. And then if you'd like even a longer-term perspective, you can look at the monthly chart, which... wow, that shows, that's really been declining since 1996. So there you have, you talk about perspective. There you go. And we take it a step further. We allow you to look at specific contracts and hone right in on what took place at a given time frame. So let's look at that December contract that was trading. Wow, look at that. In this daily chart, in 1, 2, 3 days, that contract dropped from 54 down to almost 44, 20 points. That's a huge, huge move in for a currency in 3 days. So there you have it. It's all there. You can study any market, any event, look it up, and hone right in. Historical charts is just one of the items we have to offer. We offer seasonal charts, spread charts, live streaming quotes and charts. These live streaming charts are intraday charts that are live, and you can stream them for 1 minute charts, 5 minute, 15, any time frame you'd like. They're there. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I also compiled a list of 10 trading rules over my 35 year trading career that they are a must see. If you follow these rules, they will improve your trading. So whether you're a brand new trader or you've been trading a long time, check out the rules. Click the Show More button below and sign up for the rules. All we need is your email address, and we send them to you free of charge. Thank you. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed today's video.